25 years and my life is still trying to get that great big hill of hope from a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was nothing but brotherhood of hope. But whatever that means.
sick of this river. I just wanna be delivered. I
live for no.
I'm sick of this river. I just wanna be delivered. I
live for
one. I'm sick of this river. I just wanna be delivered. I
live for
one. I'm sick of this river. I just wanna be delivered.
The night had fallen to the ground, confusion spread through. The masses all lost their minds, fighting and burning, all laughing wildly as they destroyed the town of my birth. I knew that I must depart if I valued my own survival. Without preparation or provision, I walked that old familiar path that led away from my home, past the apple tree.
You've been nipping, smile that you've been giving, makes me wanna settle down, makes but it still doesn't matter. I'm stuck with the feeling I will never, never learn. It comes from the want to hear.
On the willow tree, hole in the sky. Conversations burn dull. You don't say a word at all. We choke on these notes as we shove down our throats.
Yeah. rooftops, screaming at revenge. We were on the rooftops, crying blood. We were on the rooftops, screaming at revenge. We were on the rooftops, crying blood.
Your style, your smile, your peace mentality. Lord, have mercy on me. I was blind, now I can see what I came supposed to be. Baby, I feel free. Come on and go with me. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark. Conversation, verbal elation, stimulation, share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Sora 3118. Your background, it ain't squeaky clean shit. Sometimes we all got to swim upstream. You ain't no saint, we all a sinner. But you put your good foot down and make your soul the winner. I respect that. Man, you're so fat, and you're all that, plus supreme. Then you're humble, man, I'm numb your feeling. I can feel everything that you bring. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot for us to spark conversation, verbal elation, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation. Elevation, maybe we can talk about Revelations 3:17. Or maybe we could see a movie, or maybe we could see a play on Saturday. Or maybe we could roll a tree and feel the breeze and listen to a symphony. Or maybe chill and just be. Or maybe, maybe we could take a cruise and listen to the roots. Or maybe eat some passion fruit. Or maybe fly to the blues. Or maybe we could just be silent. Relaxation.
is he so good to me?
Spin of the trees.
night had fallen to the ground. Confusion spread through. The masses all lost their minds, fighting and burning, all laughing wildly as they destroyed the town of my birth. I knew that I must depart if I valued my own survival. Without preparation or provision, I walked that old familiar path that led away from my home, past the apple tree, but farther than I had ever mustered the courage to venture. I went down and around the hilltop where I played as a child, where I broke my first bones and where I first fell in love, shaking the memories off like extra baggage. Glancing upwards at the stars to gain my bearings, I trudged on. The laughter grew faint in my ears, and the firelight slowly disappeared. Solitude thus dispelled all of my fears, and with that comfort the moon appeared. So I walked through the fields of turmoil and despair, my head held high and my shoulders square. That's when I found you, overlooking the sea, saying, "Look what this world has finally done to me." The grass was blowing wildly as I was silhouetting hair, and it seemed as if you floated on the edge, toiling without a care. The moonlight played off your figure whilst you stood alone upon the brink. Why does she linger there, was all I could think. I dared not open my mouth in fear that the moment of my words would somehow nudge you over the edge. I ceased all movement and unawarely held my breath, not knowing if she had noticed my presence. At that exact moment, however, she spoke. "Where do you come from and where do you go? Why stop and wonder when all the answers you know? You're traveling nowhere and getting there fast, trying your best to discard your whole past. I can see straight through and so can you. Why